So in this morning's crime report, a 45-year-old man is dead after a shooting in the St. Roch neighborhood. Police say it happened shortly after 8 in the 1800 block of Marigny Street. The man was transported to a local hospital where he later died.